On new tonight, we've learned that the two Buffalo police officers suspended without pay for their role in pushing a protester onto the ground and hurting his head are now back on the payroll. Officers Aaron Torgalski and Robert McCabe are still suspended, but now with pay. A spokesperson for the city says that's because officers can only be suspended without pay for 30 days as part of the collective bargaining agreement. They both face assault charges.